The biggest democratic exercise in the world kicks off. India votes in the first phase of the 2019 general election. 91 seats going to the polls today. These are India's bravest voters giving a befitting reply to terrorists. High voter turnout recorded in tense areas of Jammu and Kashmir and Naxal-hit belts of Chhattisgarh. Clashes on polling day in Andhra Pradesh. TDP worker hacked to death during a violent confrontation with YSR Congress workers. But Dalit voters stopped from casting their votes in Uttar Pradesh. BSP levels serious charges against the state police, demands immediate intervention from the Election Commission. And offering prayers on nomination day, Sonia Gandhi files her candidature from Rai Bareilly. Smriti Irani from Amethi. It's a battle of prestige for both the Congress and the BJP. What's that green light on the temple of Congress President Rahul Gandhi? A laser light sparks a scare. Congress calls it a security breach. Special Protection Group, or SPG, rules out sniper threats, saying the green light was from a cell phone.